I've been shopping Krung for 5 years, and I'm telling you, we don't do Krungs.
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but... What was that?
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Ugh, that was worth fuck all.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find... ...a way to the lower levels.
Ready or not, here I come! Come to mama! Ready or not, here I come!
Thank you. have better things to do. Come out. Search and fucking find. I have better things to do. Come out.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Hey, hold up. I'm close. I'm here.
We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her.
Hear that? That shirt. And now...
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. Add RTL, and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth.
like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
All clear. Hallway on your left. Get moving, V.
They heard something.
Get us now. Still standing.
We find you one way.
Get us now. Still standing.
Yoo-hoo! Come out!
They're on us!
Got you like a pig!
Beautiful. Oh shit. It's over. Did it.
Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel.
Not the soft core plastic kind.
Even if you come here on your own gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Here, stop that.
Where are you, Shluha?
Cut out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
House of Fairy Resort.
Stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so. Then tore out his implants. Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me. All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev. Evelyn, just don't touch her.
If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time. All right, let's do this. Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And now! Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me?
Smoking's for posers, and it stinks too.
Say whatever the fuck you want, but just light up.
No.
Non-smokers are the fucking worst. Just my luck. We going in?
Let's give him a couple. You saw how she looked.
If it was up to me, I would have splashed some water on her face back at the studio and asked her straight up.
It's not up to you, though, is it? Let's go.
She's sleeping.
At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
How's she feeling?
Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her.
It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had.
I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever.
I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head.
I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
You're mad at her. Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same...
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Hey, how you feeling? Need anything? Not here to nag. Just talk. Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything, and do it soon, I'll die.
Well now, look at you.
All right, roll it.
Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable.
Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load. Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for?
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her. I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Every single piece of tech I see,
security, the Voodoo Boys? But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100%
sure. Everything else we need from the virtual.
The spine chilling.
What about his messages?
Hard to find, because they don't want to be.
Only if you can do it.
I wouldn't know where to start.
Have they bully. It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual... relax self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip,
might not be important.
Maybe, but
All of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself,
were you
should
his?
I...
That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here. We give you the Eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
All right, think we got everything.
What do you think?
Woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against?
Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her chip.
So it was punishment? For getting played by her?
She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go.
So that's who she was running from.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Oui, oui, allez. Si t'as qu'une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça. Portez bien. Vous êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous river sur un autre. Faut que nous courtions cela. Vous gagnons plus bon l'idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
I don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Didn't I... Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying.
Oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent. Oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, protéger bien. Vous n'êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous river sur un autre.
Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
Heard her mention Yorinobu.
Probably why Evelyn buried this recording. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour t'aider bien.
Vous pensez que vous avez un problème?
Vous n'êtes pas enragé. En plus, c'est plus bon moyen de nous gagner pour nous vivre sur un autre. Il faut que nous portions cela.
Je vous ai quoi même j'avais, que Sylvain a mené nous direct sur Alt.
Vous avez une plus bonne idée? Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est bon critiquer ça me pense, à continuer à faire le travail.
Ok, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago. V, you got any idea?
biochip we stole, it's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it.
Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century. Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju Wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person. Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised. No. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste. Except for one thing.
And what's that?
Way she looks at you. Don't pretend you haven't noticed. Makes you all mushy inside. I can feel it.
Oh, well, well.
The Bushido collection in BD format.
First three are collector's items nowadays.
My sister.
Thank you.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Powerless. Bartender at the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
Mara's a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. Try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna
strike.
Here
for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, you don't get it.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Really do everything together? Even under the sheets?
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday, and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Bitch.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better than one. And four fists are better than two. Feel free to try me again. If you ain't scared.
Whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying.
So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Two heads are better than one, and four fists are better than two. Feel free to try me again, if you ain't scared.
Guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two, it's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
Thank you.
No.
Can't. I got this fight coming up. Yeah. Gotta stay in shape. Of course. Let's make it.
Huh.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Killer duds.